Hey guys, Gene Grant, host of New Mexico in Focus, right here on New Mexico PBS. Just wrapped up the show for this Friday night. Our environment correspondent, Laura Paskus, has a very interesting discussion about firefighters fighting these forest fires all over the West. They get very little pay. We talk about why that is and why they should get more. Also, teachers, qualified early childhood education teachers. There's a proposal to pay them just as much as regular teachers. Also, there's $37 million out there for teachers assistance. We talk about how that might help in New Mexico. So, Friday night, 7 o'clock, Channel 5.1. Hope to see you there.